Today I'm going to be making an idiophone called a paper maraca, and first you need to gather your materials, which you're going to need a tube of some sort, something to put inside, which I'm going to use pencil lead, and tape.